Hello and welcome. This is Hussain and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Tropical Storm Gita on Monday hit the island of Tonga in South Pacific and devastated with a wind gushing at the speed of 230 km per hour, causing a significant damage and injuries to the Parliament House and across the kingdom. The storm hit Tonga at around 8 p.m. on Monday and continued between 11 p.m. and 2 a.m., battering the south coast of main island of Tonga Tapu, which was eventually brought down the electricity lines, smashed churches and leveled fruit trees and crops important for livelihood. According to the British Met Office, Gita is the worst cyclone to pass close to Tonga main island in 60 years. Communication were lost overnight as Gita ripped the roof of the Tonga Meteorological Office as well as taking the national broadcast off air for a time. A state of emergency was declared in Tonga by acting Prime Minister because of the storm and shelter were opened to House of Iwakis, according to The Guardian. The nation of 107,000 residents, consisting of more than 100 island, but a majority of population lives on Tonga Tapu Island, which was battered by the storm. That's all for now. For more news update, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News. Hussain over here. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.